Christmas Adverts, Observation Quiz, Part 2. You will now see 10 30-second Christmas TV advert clips. What you need to do is watch the clip and answer the observational question at the end. You will get 20 seconds to answer each question and 1 point for each correct answer. Answers will be shown after each question. Let's begin. Question 1, a John Lewis advert from 2015. Which two methods to send a letter to the moon did the girl first try? Time's up! The correct answer for question 1 was bow and arrow and paper airplane. Question 2, an Aldi advert from 2021. Christmas through Kevin's eyes.
Oh, that looks painful. You should try icing it.
Realizing the sadness and misery he'd brought gave a banana more food for thought.
How many gingerbread people were around the cake? Time's up! The correct answer for question 2 was 4 gingerbread people. Question 3, an M&S advert from 2019. What colored jumper was Action Man wearing? Time's up! The correct answer for question 3 was it was blue. Question 4, a Disney advert from 2020. They're worth everything, and just like magic, they make the whole world sing. That look in your eyes, oh, the joy it brings. I'll teach you, and you'll teach me. Put up my sails, and I'll hold the wind. They'll let me hear to you. What item was on top of the Christmas tree? Time's up! The correct answer for question 4 was a star. Question 5, a John Lewis advert from 2019. How many times did the cat jump to the floor in this clip? Time's up. The correct answer for question 5 was the cat jumped twice. Question 6, an M&S advert from 2017.
Let's take your sleigh.
Sleigh?
Giddy up.
How many reindeer were in front of the sleigh? Time's up! The correct answer for question 6 was there were 4 reindeer. Question 7, a spa advert from 2022.
And I wish that it would snow now. How I'd love to be at home now. I wish that I could stay. All the trees are on display.
There were 5 presents floating in the sea. How many were green? Time's up! The correct answer for question 7 was there were 2 green presents. Question 8, a very advert from 2019.
You know I said it's true, I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it all. You know I said it's true, I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it all. You know I said it's true, I can feel the love.
When the boy ran out of the house with the present, how many pushbikes were against the wall? Time's up! The correct answer for question 8 was there were 2 bikes. Question 9, an Aldi advert from 2022.
Christmas in Paris, a family vacation. But wasn't someone missing from this festive celebration? For this little carrot would spend Christmas at home. And he often gets scared when left all alone. Quaking in his roots, he had to make a stand.
Which charity was being collected for in the airport? Time's up! The correct answer for question 9 was Barnardo's. Question 10, a John Lewis advert from 2020.
And if you gave some to me, I think we'd find ourselves here dancing in the street. Everyone we meet. Wouldn't it be wonderful if everybody gave a little...
Name two shops on the high street where the snowman landed. Time's up. The correct answer for question 10 was scarf hut, pharmacy, opticians, or florist.